Hey guys, Brin here, and today I'm bringing you a very interesting video. This is a simple video for all people who are planning to get into programming. Three of the easiest programming languages that I recommend for beginners to learn. The programming languages in this video aren't necessarily listed in order of hardest to easiest or anything, so let's keep things on a level playground. So why don't we get right into the video? 1. Python. Developed in the 80s, Python is open source and free to use, even for commercial applications. It is usually used and referred to as a scripting language, allowing programmers to roll out huge quantities of easily readable and functional code in short periods of time. Python is a general purpose programming language that can be used on any modern computer operating system. It can be used for processing text, numbers, images, scientific data, and just about anything else you might save on a computer. It is used daily in the operations of the Google search engine, YouTube, NASA, and the New York Stock Exchange. Python is an interpreted language, and this means that it is not converted to computer-readable code before the program is run, but this is done at runtime. In the past, this type of language was called a scripting language, suggesting its use was for trivial tasks. Increasingly, large applications are written almost exclusively in Python. 2. Ruby. Similar to Python, Ruby is simple, readable, and for people who don't have any kind of programming experience. Ruby is a dynamic, object-oriented scripting language that is used in the development of websites and mobile apps. It is a language that powers the framework Ruby on Rails, which is behind websites such as Twitter, Groupon, and GitHub. It is almost mostly used for back-end development and popular sites such as Airbnb, Shopify, Bloomberg, Hulu, and SlideShare. Developed mostly on Linux, Ruby works across most platforms such as Unix-based platforms, DOS, Windows, Macintosh, BEOS, and OS/2, for example. According to proponents, Ruby's simple syntax makes it readable by anyone who is familiar with any modern programming language. 3. JavaScript. JavaScript is a primarily client-side scripting language used for front-end development. Java is a programming language while JavaScript is a scripting language. JavaScript is the most commonly used programming language to create websites and games for the web. It is dynamic and is flexible to use on object-oriented programming. JavaScript is commonly placed into an HTML or ASP file and runs directly from the web page. It is utilized to perform tasks such as printing the time and date, create a calendar, or other tasks that are not possible through HTML. Thanks for watching. I hope this video helped you to narrow down a few programming languages that would be easy to learn as a beginner. Also, I previously did a video on HTML and I think you should check it out. So I'll leave a link either in the description below or on screen that you can check out. If you want to check out previous tech tips videos, you can easily do so by checking out the playlist on this channel or by clicking the link provided in the description below. If you learned anything new or want more, consider subscribing for new videos every single week, Monday to Friday, but not exactly every single day, Monday to Friday. Thanks for watching, and I will be seeing you in the next video.